part played by the defenders could only be expanded if a way was discovered to develop the outer bailey, because it was there where the curtain wall was so very vulnerable, vulnerable to attack by battering ram, by siege engines, by scaling ladders, and even by undermining. So it was essential to keep the attacker away from the walls. The ditch outside would hinder them. But if I could fill it with water, like this one at White Castle, then we might be able to stop them altogether. But a determined attacker could fill in the ditch, and in would go the assault tower to storm the wall top.